joining again.
Do I need to refresh or something?
Maybe.
Yep.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
I am Razim. I'm getting City Skylines going here. That is Silver over there working on a fursuit.
Yep.
Specifically a tail.
Yep.
We are working on a tail.
This shall be the tale of two cities.
The tale of two cities, there it is.
Chirp X. Guess I should make it so you guys can actually see the game. There we go. Go posts that are still going.
Thing I'm going to show you guys, which is very important, is sturdiness.
Uh-oh. Why is new gaming? Apparently, new game is not permitted. I don't know why. Let's try again.
She's distracted. Time for the ambush.
Yeah, I'm just gonna play this one because you may not know it's there. There you go.
And we will go with random. Sure, this works. Weather effects. Feeling under the weather? No worries. It will soon be a new day with different weather.
Actually, no, no, no. I have a better one.
What are you doing?
I'm being mischievous. There we go. Switch it up quickly.
Yeah. I'm gonna turn off the in-game audio or music because last I checked, some of their stuff is copyrighted, so.
Yeah.
I got other music playing. All of this music is a selection from an artist that I personally quite enjoy by the name of Insane in the Rain on YouTube. Price Highway, Davies Highway. Good night, Ashley. Thank you so much for joining.
Night, Ashley. Sleep well, do your best. These kind of things work themselves out. Just, take a night, do something that you enjoy. Hey, eat some ice cream, you know? Just do that. It'll get better.
He lies. It doesn't get better. So for City Skylines, I like to do... I can figure out how to do this again. Curved Road. I like to do a roundabout right off of the freeway. What? What are you laughing at?
Nothing.
That it tends to be, at least so far in my experience, one of the best ways of actually managing traffic off the freeway.
Oh, did you make a yummy thing?
Do you want one?
What is it? Iced coffee.
It's really good, I like iced coffee.
It's really good.
Thank you.
I'm sharing this over because, I didn't figure out the cream, I'm not really sure. whatever I sprayed in there,
make sure you stir it.
Okay.
Carefully.
Stir carefully because your cup is kind of full. You okay with sharing?
So, ice and coffee?
Yeah, it's really good.
Well, thank you.
Irish cream.
Oh.
Italian cream.
Italian cream, right.
Well, it is good. All right, Daneer, thank you for joining today.
Yep. Always a pleasure. Thank you for cheering me up earlier.
So, why were you sad earlier?
Cast got brought up. Still triggered.
So are we playing, what is this?
Skylines.
City Skylines, okay.
Yes, City Skylines. They call these one way. Yeah. So, who wants the road to the dump named after them?
Can't we just call it Furry Trash Lane?
A while back I was doing that and I didn't even realize. I was naming my streets off of the viewers and patrons and supporters. And I didn't even realize it when I named the dump after somebody in the chat. The road going to the dump.
Oh no.
How sad were they? I mean, I'd be honored, but I'm very trashed.
It was very quickly pointed out to me.
It was like, oh crap, furry trash. Were they furry?
No.
Oh.
Oh, yes, sorry.
Oh, they were furry trash.
I don't think the person that it was actually, that the supporter wasn't actually in the stream at that time. So they didn't see it. But yeah, the chat. There's one particular person that was in the chat that is not letting me live it down.
Oh gosh, my phone made a weird sound.
I did, I heard that, and it was like, what are you doing, phone?
Oh cool, that's my low battery one.
It sounded like your phone malfunctioned.
That was kind of cool, it was like, burner. Hey, it
you're beats, going to die.
It beats the sound that LGs make.
You mean no sound?
No, they make that, like, weird sound.
I was gonna say, I've never heard mine, but then again, I'm always at work when my phone dies. That's the other thing that pisses me off about that store. It's so fucking hot that it drains phone batteries. Like, Sandara and I, our phones are always dead once we get there. Like, even if they were fully charged before, by the midpoint, our phones are dead, even if we haven't touched them.
Weird.
That store's haunted by a fucking Navy SEAL. I mean, the thing that's in that store is really good at hiding, except I caught something on camera. I think I showed you that picture. With this shit phone, I caught a full apparition.
Yeah.
And yeah, Grandma scared the crap out of me coming out of the corner like that. And I wasn't paying attention and I was talking about those.
Sue, Grandma.
Grandma did what?
You scared me.
Oh.
I was talking about ghosts and then you come around the corner and they know the ghost likes to pretend to be you.
Yeah.
So I always think the worst when I see you and then I have to, okay, it didn't poof out of existence when I looked at it, so it's probably just really Grandma. Do you still have that picture?
Not on this one.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, this is unusual, but I'm gonna go ahead and go for it.
I don't even know how that
did
that. Basically, though, we were at the store, and it was stormy outside, and the power table got, like, discombobulated, like, out on the street corner.
Mm-hmm.
And for a while, our lights were just flicking on and off. Like, half of them were just flicking on and off because of this loose cable. And then I get these two customers to come up to my register, and just as they get to my register, the lights go boom. But just the lights. The front end registers were okay for a minute. Like, and as soon as they set their stuff down.
Battery backup.
As soon as they set their stuff down, the registers and the rest of the lights went out. There were no emergency lights, nothing in that whole store. And so it was pitch black. And I took a picture of it and I sent it to Silver. And actually
something,
that was...
something with red eyes. Was
up
in the
on
back.
The top of the shelf in the back. There's no lights back there. There's nothing.
Well, where is it?
I don't know. That was my phone, remember?
And
well, I thought it was her
it's
phone.
It's my
I took
phone,
it.
But I don't know where the picture is. So there's something with red eyes in the back, right? And then, mind you, it's my boss, myself, and these two customers in the store. We're the only ones in there. I'm in at the front with the two customers in front of me. And my boss is to my right. To the left and behind the shelf that's in front of the register is a full-on shadow of a man standing there. I was like, nope.
Yeah.
Not today, Satan.
Now, what's wrong with Satan? I mean, he and I are good pals. Residents will move in there. Suppose I should unpause.
Okay, scrolling.
Let's see. Alright,
Now, before I get started, I'm going to take another steal of this because I know it's going to be gone.
We'll just have to make more.
Yes.
Here.
Lots more.
Just like a gallon of it?
It's good, huh?
Yes, it is. Nobody's moving into my city yet. Why are they not moving in?
Sometimes I smell Zim's vape out of nowhere, and it confuses me because I forget that he vapes, and then and like I'm desensitized to the sound of the vape. So I just smell blueberries randomly, and I'm like, what's happening? Why is there blueberries?
It's not blueberries.
Well, it's berries, and I can't put my finger on what it's supposed to be.
Pineapple.
Is that pineapple?
Pineapple, melon, watermelon, and mint.
So it's more like fruit rather than
berries.
Yes.
Pineapple is a fruit.
I was thinking of other things, like melons. I don't know if those classify as like something else entirely. I feel like I read somewhere that melons aren't a fruit either. They're just melons. And I was really confused.
And again, thank you everybody in the stream for joining in and hanging out with us today.
It's been fun.
Really appreciate it. And yes, it's been lots of fun. Do remember to follow and subscribe if you can. Following is free. Subscribing does take a little money, but it does help me out and make sure that I keep bringing content to you, such as tonight's content.
Weird like that. I go through my stickers and I'm just like, yeah.
I like when you accidentally send a sticker.
Yeah.
Nothing quite as bad as accidentally sending a depressed sticker or something. Because then, of course, if you try telling them, oh, I didn't mean to send that, they don't exactly believe you.
Yeah.
The other most awkward thing to do is accidentally send a lewd sticker.
In a PG group.
Emmy, thank you so much for joining. I really appreciate it. I do hope to see you again in the future. Hopefully.
Yeah.
Thank you.
hopefully we can get your darn training done soon.
Does she need potty train?
Yeah.
No, that's my turn.
Well, thank you very much, Evie. I look forward to seeing you.
My phone's gonna die.
Actually go very well with this game. Hey, who followed?
Now I'm
hey, Tagu Paza. I'm sure I butchered that name, but
no, that's
you.
About what I was gonna say. So
I'm still sure well, I
you probably
it.
Did.
Thank you very much for the follow. Good to have you. Or I guess rage phase, I would say. Somebody raging, yep. Alright.
Oh, and this is just completely an aside. This mark is on the floor at work, but it was somebody marking the floor where to put that stand at, and it scared the bejesus out of me. It was like, no! Satan cannot be in my store!
Yeah, that's not a pleasant sight.
Whoever drew that plus sign needs to get kicked in the nuts.
Why don't you have power? I guess I need to up my power budget. Listen. Is that enough power? That's more than enough power. Stop complaining. Don't judge it. Mm-hmm. But just for that, I'm naming the road to the dump after you.
That's fine.
I won't be salty about it.
They weren't salty, they were just teasing.
Call it salt, doggo. Very trash road. That picture is no longer on your phone?
That is what she said. I have made such a mess of these roads and it bothers me, but I'm not changing it. I will suffer.
Thank you.
complaining about power again? Oh.
How you doing?
Oh. Okay.
Have fun.
You know, there's a bathroom that she could be going to. That's where she's going. Why don't you ever ask? That is a horrible mess of an industrial area. And it's already so polluted. Go away, you stupid. Just go away. Hey, Rain. Suddenly, ow! Realize if you do, it's slowly getting clipped and immortalized, right?
Yeah, it's fine. It's kind of like the time I fired the milk can and hauling that I never heard the end of it.
Working on healthcare. Maybe if you people paid more in taxes, I could. Services for healthcare. I can't build it. Oh, now I can. Since you're complaining about no water, your home gets demolished. And now your neighbors get water.
That's messed up.
And now I can build or not. Department and police will go right here. Actually, no, police over here. Oh, wait. That's a good spot. Funding my water gets. Yes, I'm aware that I can do all that. You don't make the kids be a tutorial. Oh, hey. Apparently a building leveled up. Waiting for landfills to fill. Waiting for other buildings to just burn down. No, I'm not going to do anything there. Our vacation was extended. Could someone water the plants while we are gone? The heat is in the flower pot on the porch. I love some of these tweets.
That house is gonna get robbed. So that house is gonna get robbed.
Nope, because I have great police protection. I hope.
Shit!
Tiny town.
Oh shit, get out of there.
Apparently I can build a football stadium now. Or not, that's very expensive. Several different options of football stadiums. Chirpbeck's launch site. Nowhere near enough. Well, I can build a high school now. So there's that. How's it coming?
It's going pretty good.
Good. This green fur isn't very soft. It's not meant to be.
Oh, it's gonna be shaved down. It's actually the exact same stuff as this.
Really?
Yeah, it's the same stuff.
It doesn't feel as soft as that stuff.
It's because I haven't brushed that stuff yet. It's fresh out of the bag.
Oh.
I brushed all my fur that I used for coats.
That could be why.
Stop it, but...
It's good stuff.
Yes, it is.
Can't avoid the good stuff.
Alright. I think I can add some parks now. Love how they call it a small park, and yet it takes up the space of, like, 5 houses.
Yep. That's what we call a second life zone. This one?
So you guys hung up me?
Oh.
Or are you busy?
Are you making the drinks again? I'll be there in a second.
Drink at your mood.
Providing enough power. Apparently, I managed to miss a small section of buildings with water.
Wow, actually, that worked pretty well. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So we'll see the end result when we flip it.
Flip it.
Flip it good. Yeah, saw that coming.
So I'm a little predictable.
It's okay, I still love you. Honestly, you're not really gonna see that at all. That's really well done, actually. Really happy with how floofy it is.
Because I'm just watching fur fall everywhere.
Yep, that's normal. Wow, actually that's usually a lot worse, so I'm pretty impressed with that. Okay, I'll be right back, people.
They take so much. They have such an awful, awful amount of noise pollution. Everybody that's here. I have not enough money to do this. So I will take this loan. Is this one off? Then lose that. And now I has money. Money. Fill all that is becoming that stuff.
I just wanted some of the coffee before my mate inhales it all. No one's really been asking me any questions. Is everybody still enjoying the fact that I'm working on this stuff?
It is getting late. But we do have 13 viewers, so hi everybody.
And if you're asleep, I hope you're having pleasant dreams. Don't let the tentacle monsters bite.
Sleep when you wake up, you will want to
donate thousands
and
of
lots
dollars.
Of money. Oh, hey, Luna. Really, Luna? That just makes me sad.
Aw.
What?
I think that was more towards me, though. I can only watch this for so long. Now we get to deal with this.
Mess?
Yeah. Well, no, but Marv.
What happened?
Oh, it's just a... It It's just the hardest part.
Oh.
To connect.
The flip?
Yeah. Well, no, the flip's easy. It's connecting all the pieces.
Oh.
You know, that one spot. And then you sew that down.
I am playing City Skylines.
Hey, love. Can you throw me a large cliff? Not the really big one? No.
Oh.
Yeah, that. Tell me that.
So you mean a medium one?
Shut up. It's large compared to what I'm using.
Excuse me, Udi Bob.
Yes, Udi Bob.
What?
Yeah, thank
you. But yeah, City Skylines is a, it's a city builder. I quite enjoy it. It's a very relaxing game. Oh, I'm in the... I thought that there was a crematorium in the fire department tab. And I was like, wait, what? That doesn't seem right. Trucks that just go all the way down across this bridge to nowhere. Literally, there's nowhere to go. Oh wait, I think they're going down there to turn around. I suppose I could make that better by upgrading the road. Do you know that this is a great city?
That's what I meant to say. But then I accidentally hit a button and highlighted everything and deleted everything.
Fail.
Yeah, this phone is gonna take some getting used to, but I do like it. No. Nicked my finger. Don't worry.
Well, guys, it wasn't much.
The needle didn't hit me.
But he finally...
The needle didn't hit me. The foot came down and pinched my finger.
Ow.
Yeah, that hurt a little bit.
Why'd you step on your foot?
why did I step on my finger? If you're gonna be a smart aleck, you gotta do it right.
It's late.
I know it's late. We still have quite a few viewers.
Yes, thank you everybody. As I make a mess of this drink, trying to stir it. And there's another mess.
Sophie's always comes out sweeter than mine.
Well, what can I say?
I think because he puts more chocolate in?
Ugh.
What?
What?
Fur.
That's another problem with me making it.
Yeah.
It's a big fur ball.
Police offers small storage spaces with secure doors for rent.
I still remember,
call 911 for more information.
Jen, one time, when I kept getting fur when she was cooking, she's like, I swear to God, if I taste fur in another bite, I'm gonna paddle a certain pup.
Did she taste fur in another bite?
She did, but she couldn't catch me because I could lock the door, so.
He ran away.
Yeah, I did. Running is always better.
Especially with Jen. Because she can't run.
Ouch.
Love you, Jen, if you ever see this. I really hate that they lock highways. I can't build highways from the get-go, and it's really frustrating.
They're expensive.
Well, I can afford it if they just let me build it.
Not cool enough yet.
I don't have enough.
Haven't joined the Mile Highway Club yet.
You're fired.
Yes, he is.
That's a paddling, right? Oh, trying to land his phone is still really difficult. It's really hard to do a heart. So I'll just do more cat faces.
Just do more.
There it is.
For some reason, I thought you said something about fleas. I'm like, what?
I said comfiness.
Specifically, I thought you said con fleas.
Con fleas?
I was very confused.
Con fleas or bed bugs?
Bed bugs are nasty.
Yeah, they are.
Well, if you won't let me build actual exit ramps, I will build...
Make my own.
One-way, two-lane roads. And now I'm a boom town. Now I can build a bus and taxis. And I can legalize recreational use.
I love that my fingers are bruised. From using alligator clips for all this time.
Yes, you may all use recreational drugs. Because why not? The police department is organizing a joint task force to weed out unlicensed coffee shops and medical marijuana retailers. I legalized marijuana. Cause I can!
I was gonna say that's a thing now.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Six Mountain Dew Bajas today. Two things of coffee now. A bottle of Coke.
So you're probably gonna be betting?
Probably. And that's a paddle. Whatever.
No, that's a paddle.
Shh. Paddle and a paddle.
Do you mind?
Love you, sweetheart. You coming back down?
No.
Okay.
Oh, she hates me.
Yeah, probably.
Ah, more space for industry. I've been working on building this bridge over the highway to connect it on both sides, and meanwhile the city's like, where is all our power? We need electricity! Anyone will actually use these roads. Oh, hey, there they go. I was like, I don't know if they'll actually use these roads.
So, driven rough?
Get across to get on the highway and stuff. mass transit in this game is just annoying.
Make sure that I wind it pretty good so it's not like
Ermager. Showering with bottled water is getting a bit expensive. Stupid advisor window. I do not want your help. Elevator music. They are jazz remixes of various video game songs. Okay, some of it might be a little cheeky and kind of elevator music, but... I'm well aware that there is a new piece of land available for purchase.
Yeah.
Thank you, game.
Okay.
Yes, you are the express lane to over here.
I'm fighting my sewing machine. Sim, the cheesy elevator music. No, I am actually fighting my sewing machine. Damn it.
Did she say something? I don't see it.
She said something to me in Telegram.
Oh.
Damn it. My response to that is...
Can't find the path to do that.
What the?
Bung dum da da dum dum da 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 da. I cannot help it. I blame Luna. Breaking over there.
Nothing, I'm just setting up the vert. Rush is sending me wonderful gifts of interesting.
Take that. this is the most convoluted mess of a bus system ever. But it's my convoluted mess of a bus system.
Share with the class.
Nope.
I can't. It would be against Twitch terms of service.
Messed up, Rush.
We've got healthcare, and we've got deathcare. I don't think that is. I'm pretty sure that is a happy written song. Otherwise, yes.
Find a 14 somewhere.
There.
would, but right now I'm actually not feeling the best. I'm curious. Oh, well, with this one, it's only an hour and a half, but earlier was a lot longer. Good stream today, though. Well, I've crossed the 6 hour mark. Labeled as a drugstore, and yet it says yakisoba, tasty noodles, and big bite burger. I think I might want to investigate what's actually going on in this restaurant. All In Dental, neighborhood shop. Is a general store. Okay. Now this I can believe is a drugstore, mostly because I can't zoom in any further to see the sign. Let's see. Shrimpy. What it says, but it's like shrimpy something. Oh, hey. Shrimpy subs and salads. It's a drugstore. Mail order babies available.
select the best jeans yourself. Free shipping. Maybe it's overnight. Kids can visit and see both life and death. There goes all my money.
Lyrics from this.
Oh no! Criminals!
Criminal scum! Joining. I do hope to see you again in the future. Webcam freeze. Okay. No.
Oh no, that stream just froze. Okay. I'm watching on the stream on Silver. I think this is technically a laptop. It's not much of one. It just upgraded and then I demolished it. Oh no. It's hard to get the industrial zone building upgraded. Plazas are better, I think. Kind of odd to have, you know, full-fledged parks in the middle of an industrial zone. Thank you. have sworn I built a medical clinic over here.
Stop slowing down, game.
Thank you.
Now I gotta run into the room. Oh no. I'll be back. He really just
can't stay here with us. I'm sorry, I have to go.
I think it's me. He hates me. Pretty much got a hospital.
fine.
It's your funeral, it's your grandparents.
I don't know if we're going to have a little more. One more time tomorrow?
How's it to you?
I don't mind. I wouldn't be able to be as long. I'd have to do it early.
Well, Brittany and I are going to go see the Avengers tomorrow at 10.
Yeah, that'd be fine. We'll still be asleep.
Huh?
We'll still be asleep.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, because tomorrow I gotta work on car stuff. I get the tailbone tonight, then eventually maybe this thing will work.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here.
That's fine.
Thank you all so much for joining us this evening, and well, today. I hope you all enjoyed it. It was definitely fun for me. I think Silver enjoyed it.
Yeah,
a little distracted. Please remember to follow and subscribe. I will be back tomorrow at some point with some game, not sure what. Silver will probably be here again with me. Otherwise, check the description on the channel. I've got a Telegram, Discord, Twitter, all those great things. And I will bid you all adieu.
Ciao!